station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, the science continues on board the International Space Station. The Expedition 63 crew tended to a variety of science hardware, servicing the gear and updating software that operates the advanced research devices. A trio of science facilities supporting physics and biology investigations received hands-on attention. Commander Chris Cassidy connected a laptop computer to the electrostatic levitation furnace and updated the software that runs the extreme temperature research device. The veteran NASA astronaut also set up the confocal space microscope, which observes cellular and tissue functions using fluorescence and spatial filtering techniques. Cassidy also replaced filters inside the life science glove box, which enables two crew members to conduct biology and technology research at the same time. We're less than 2 weeks away from launching the next Northrop Grumman Cygnus spacecraft to the International Space Station. The spacecraft is named the SS Kalpana Chawla in honor of the first woman of Indian descent to go to space. In November 1996, Kalpana was assigned as a mission specialist and prime robotic arm operator on STS-87. Kalpana flew on STS-87 in 1997 and STS-107 in 2003, logging a total of 30 days, 14 hours, and 54 minutes in space. The STS-107 mission ended tragically on February 1, 2003, when Space Shuttle Columbia and her crew perished during re-entry. The SS Kalpana Chawla, named for the late astronaut, will launch from NASA's Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia in the evening of Tuesday, September 29th. For almost 20 years, astronauts have lived and worked on board the International Space Station, testing technologies, performing science, and developing the skills needed to explore farther from Earth as NASA prepares to send the first woman and next man to the surface of the moon by 2024. Each month during the 2020 through 2021 school year, NASA's Office of STEM Engagement is providing educators with readily available lesson plans, activities, and information on space station science experiments, and other resources to excite the Artemis generation of explorers. All of this information is accessible at nasa.gov/stem/ISS20. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.